Sean, what does woke mean to you?
Well, picking up on what was just said, the difference between PC and woke is that politically correct, in terms of being respectful to others' feelings and not being racist or sexist, is fine. But woke has gone completely off the rails. It is a different animal.
Pauline, you proudly describe yourself as woke. How do you feel about Sean's take on it?
I can understand where Sean's coming from, but wokeness for me is turning me from somebody who was brought up on the tail end of the White Australia policy, great amount of change in my formative growing up years, to a person who is very different to what my mother and father knew.
Sean, what about you? Like, have your views changed over the years?
If you're talking political views, I was raised in a left-wing family whose primary concern was the wealth disparities as they affected the working class, and I shared those sensibilities. But around the 2010s, what could be called the old left that I've just described have allowed themselves to be completely consumed by the new left and an obsession with identity politics. And the new left have gone so far down this path of identity politics that they are beyond the horizon and over the waterfall. So to me, it is not so much an issue of left and right, but it's more liberalist versus anti-liberalist.
Has this affected your personal relationships?
Yes, it has. Because if you express any hesitancy whatsoever around the vaccine, you're an anti-vaxxer. If you express a desire for freedom of speech, you're told you're supporting hate speech. If you express concern that biological males in women's sports might break girls' hearts as well as their limbs, you are a transphobe. So it becomes impossible to have conversations, and this fractures relationships at an interpersonal level. And the same thing is happening at a societal level and a nationwide level, because there's no longer any political discourse.